world champion, Edward Moneymaker Price. Now, as you can see from that hilarious poster, he's got a big set of guns, but they're not that big, they're just long. And what I really need to do is, I think this plays to my strengths, because my strengths are as a close-in fighter. I want to get in and fuck people up, and as a boxer, as a VR boxer, and so just go in and pow, and that takes away, cameras over here, if I'm like standing here, his big swingy arms aren't so useful. He's trying to punch like this, right? Now I don't tend to get in quite this far, but I probably should get in even farther against him than I normally do to offset those arms, because otherwise I have to stay way the fuck back, and that might be what I need to do. I don't know. I mean, I lost the fight last time. But part of that was terrible blocking, and part of that was just having literally no uppercut yet. So now that I've got one, if I can just fill that little bread basket, if he's going to leave it open, then that should make him expose his head more. And, well, if it doesn't make him expose his head more...
I'm only going to tell you two things. Protect yourself at all times, and obey what I say at all times. Let's make all this right. A team fight.
Hey, Edward, you ready for a fight, Moneymaker? You ready for a fight? His back's to it. As you can see, he's having an upstart hit horns. He's going to knock me down from the kiss. Okay, I'm on that. I'm not too bad. I think I might have been close in that one. But it's really pretty close. Took time to get my breath back. And if you're wondering, if you're not sure somehow, yeah, it's a lot harder to work out than box VR. And a lot harder to work out. Big secret? To his son. I feel like I will not indecisively. I can't be sure. I feel a little less powerful than I am. At least one around. So I think I will feel less. No. I need to do this. more effective combos than this. Shit. I'm sure that's going to keep tight. It's not a big fight I had. Yes, it is. With a much more old fighter. Yes. I think he's a better fight. Probably I can sit my actual home somewhere else, isn't it? Shit. Thank you.
shit. I think we won that one. He's going to go for the knockout. In the snaps. He can't help that. So, I like that idea. Yeah, I'm gonna go and swim. Then I gotta back off a little bit. I think right now I got this in the decision. I think if I don't go down, I probably have this in the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, going to the scorecards, the judges have determined by unanimous decision, your winner is the red corner.
And for the champion, whatever this is. Thanks, man. You were useless. I lost the first round. Shit, I thought I had that.
All right. That would work. Let's see what I got going here. Scorecards are the details. You know, one knockout, one informant, but look at this. He did more damage around them. Holy shit. After that, I was in charge. See, damaging punches. That's my weakness, but to a degree, that's on purpose. Because, let me see, my punches were getting weaker through the round. That's not super surprising, though. See, I'm landing a way higher percentage of my punches, but they're not doing as much damage generally, which is about right. See, his jabs? He was getting nowhere. He got 5 jabs across 5 rounds. That's it. Because I got 29. And power punches, 550 to 109. So there you are. That's how to win the championship. And now, as you can see, we have more options. Presumably, I have to beat him at endurance before I can beat up. Up all the way through. Yeah, okay. So now what happens? Yeah, that's all the way through. Now what I have to do is start over in endurance mode. This makes 3x2, 3x2, same format. Okay. Well, no, I don't want that. I wonder how that class plays. 3x3s. Oh, I see. Custom puts you in the 3x3s. Endurance, 3x2, still. And once I beat him here, I'm sure I will expose outclassed. So now I start at the bottom. Against Milky in endurance mode. Well, this seems to have gone so far pretty well. So there's audio, there's video.